Hey people, what is up? Well, it's been a long day. I'm tired. I just got in the house and I want to relax, but before I do that, I gotta unload all my shit. So I decided I'd turn the camera on and give y'all another one of those EDC updates. But instead of unloading all my shit over here, so y'all can't really see it too good, and I gotta walk up to the camera and this and that and the other, I'm tired. I'm just gonna turn the camera around. I got a cover laid out over there, and I'm gonna show y'all what it is a little bit closer, maybe ramble about it or whatever. Sometimes I like to show it close, sometimes I just show you what's on me. But I know people like to see the EDC updates, so that's what I'm gonna do. Now, the items I got on me right now, none of them, you know, it's nothing real different. I always pretty much carry the same type of shit, but just the items, you know, the make and model of each will change, you know. Different flashlight, different knife, but I always have a flashlight, a knife, and this and that and the other. Y'all know how that goes. So, like I said, what I'm going to do is turn y'all around in a second, and I'm going to show y'all. But, you know, real quick, I got my cold steel mini tack, clear dashy, got that on me. Been carrying that, I like that a lot. Got the red stuff on, obviously. Got on my red Nikes, you know, stuff like that. But, yeah, let's go ahead and turn y'all around. How about that? Go ahead and get y'all. Hold on a minute. Let me get this viewfinder right. Set this up. Hopefully y'all can get a view here. That should do pretty good. Dexter, fuck off right now, buddy. Go on. Don't open the door. I gotta get that latch fixed. Every time I say something, you know, what's up or whatever to y'all, he comes in here. Okay, let's unload. Cell phone. Bat. Left pocket. Above my right ass cheek. Got a Glock. There's the magazine. Let me get the... There's the one from the chamber. There's the Glock. That's the Glock 17, just in case y'all were wondering, with the PDX-1 in there. So there's that. Nothing else in the back pockets. Don't like my butt cheeks mashing up against shit when I sat down in the car. So I'm gonna try to arrange this here. Try to get that where y'all can see some of it. How about it? Okay. Over here in my left hand pocket, got a pen. Just a cheaper, you know, Uniball, V-Ball or whatever. Good pen though. Writes good. Right next to that pen, I don't always carry two flashlights, but today I needed one with a click switch, you know, for inspecting and shit like that. So I got my Phoenix LD05, really good light, love this light. I needed a light that, you know, with a click button instead of a twisty, because for what I was doing today. And, you know, I always keep this one on my keychain here. My keys also in my left pocket, front pocket. Got my Maritac, that's always there, or, you know, something like it. And then I got my house keys and all that junk. My lanyard, my buddy made me. So that's them. Clipped on, you probably seen it a while ago whenever I was standing over there. My belt loop is my car key. And down in the right front pocket, I got my brushed Walmart special Zippo, y'all. And it just might need some fluid. Got that. Also down in there with that is my wallet, you know, back to the NYLA bikini wallet. Good wallet. I want to get the leather one. That one kind of gets frayed. See, a little frayed. You got to take your Zippo or whatever and burn them. So I want the leather one. Okay, now we get to the good stuff. Hold on, y'all. Got to get partially naked here. Take this mini tack off me. As I showed, I got the cold steel mini tack under the left arm there. That's a pretty good little extra knife there, you know, a little backup. All right, now the pocket knives over here in my right front pocket. Going with the Espada today. Wanted something pretty big, so definitely gonna take the Espada, and right across from that in the left front pocket, I have the titanium Millie. So that's pretty much my I guess you would call that my EDC knife for today, you know. I do have a bag that I carry also. Y'all have seen it before. It's this bag right here, y'all. And it's got a bunch of other shit. I got a Victorinox Tinker on the front of that, so I can grab it pretty easy if I need to. But pretty much when I needed to get a, you know, cut, I would get this right here. And that's what I would cut with. So there's that. These other two over here, those were pretty much just for, you know, just in case. And of course, my wedding ring, that stays on. Got my watch. This is my MTG 900. And that's going to just about do it. Now, also, just real quick, you know, we EDC a smell, right? Some of us. Some of us EDC a funky-ass smell. You don't want to get near them motherfuckers. But the smell I was EDCing today is one I found that I really like. And I've polled like three women. I mean, like, not P-O-L-E-D. Like, I've polled a few girls. But I'm talking about P-O-L-L, you know, like, asked them some shit. So I've polled a few women, and the ones that I've polled, I pretty much got a positive result. This is some Axe. It's called Dark Temptation, and, man, this is some good stuff. This is what I use right here. This is what I've been using, and the girls love this shit, man. It smells like a chocolatey butterscotch vanilla kind of thing going on. I don't know. It's just real natural smelling. It smells good. That's for you extra funky types out there, y'all. Get y'all some of that shit. But yeah, that's it. And now I can actually relax. So you know what? That's what I'm gonna do. There's another EDC video, y'all. Hope y'all liked it. Life's short. Stay sharp.